center. Who the sock to?
Robert Isley and all the Isley Brothers right there, and It's Your Thing. And before that, you heard the Tempting Temptations, and I Know I'm Losing You. I think on that particular recording, too, as a matter of fact, I think Davey was gone, and Jimmy Ruffin would take over his place. Now, I'm not positive about that, but I'm pretty sure that that's about the way it went. And you can always look it up in Wikipedia or something and find out if I'm right or wrong. Anyway, what happened on this date in 2002? Well, let me tell you. An old friend of mine leaves a Hamilton, Ontario hospital more than 3 months after undergoing emergency stomach surgery there. That old friend had a number 5 hit. Called If You Can Read My Mind. Here's Gordon Lightfoot.
If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sells. When you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. Heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. A movie star who gets burned in a 3-way spray. Enter number 2. A movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, the story's always in. If you read between the lines, you'll know that understand the feeling that you left. I never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back.
That's a fantastic sound of Gene Chandler right there in Groovy Situation. Here now is John Fogerty going to bat in the note to center field.
Put me in, coach. I'm ready to play today.
Fogerty in center field. You know, I love the flip side of that song, too. The old man down the road. And I don't have it in the library yet. I got to get it in here so I can play it for you sometime, all right? Okay. And let me just introduce my guest here with me tonight. Of course, my brother Greg is here. And our friend Rial is here tonight to kind of listen to the show with me, and as I play along, and I just, you know me, I just love audiences, no matter how big they are, I want you to know. All right, on this date in 2011, Barry Manilow undergoes surgery in Los Angeles to repair a torn abductor muscles. That happened on this date in 2011. Well, I guess everything worked out all right. It might have been magic, you know, when you think about it.
Whirling like a cyclone in my mind.